A family's pet dog has had surgery for a shattered jaw after a shocking act of cruelty in Sydney's southwest. A teenager is believed to have bashed the Jack Russell Cross with a shovel handle after it started barking.
She was rescued from death row at a Sydney shelter 3 years ago. Now, Penny's family believes she's cheated death again after surviving a blow to the head so savage it snapped her tiny jaw.
2-inch round piece of wood. It was like a sawn down shovel handle. When she was running in, there was just blood coming from her face and everything. And I know that she was hurt bad.
Only once she'd been operated on could vets determine just how badly. X-rays showed a broken jaw that would need extensive wiring along with several broken teeth.
It made me feel very upset. I never thought somebody would do that to one of our animals.
To sustain that sort of injury to a jaw, to completely fracture it like it's been, would have taken a significant amount of force.
The 3-year-old Jack Russell Cavalier Cross was attacked outside her Kemps Park home on Saturday after she began barking at a teenage passerby. Police say he's muscular and of Middle Eastern appearance.
It's a brutal attack. We've seen Penny and she's a very small dog.
For me, he's just got no heart.
Penny will require further surgery to strengthen the wiring in her jaw in the coming weeks, along with complicated dental work to remove a snapped canine tooth. In total, the surgery bill could exceed $5,000.
Anyone wishing to donate can do so via the Animal Welfare League's website. Matt Doran, 10 News.